I'd like to introduce you to Petey, A4342801. And Petey is a 4-month-old male tan terrier mix who came into the Baldwin Park shelter as a stray from El Monte on September 21st. And Petey is the type of dog that you would see on a Hallmark card. He is unbelievably adorable. And at 4 months old, he weighs 5.8 pounds. So he's going to get a little bit bigger, maybe up to 8 to 10 pounds. But he's still going to be a small little guy. This little puppy is sweet. He's affectionate. He's great with people. He's great with other dogs. He seems to have a pretty medium energy level, and he is a puppy, so he hasn't had a lot of training yet, but he's only 4 months old, and he wants to please, and he's sweet, and he's engaged with you and affectionate, as you can see by his interactions with our volunteer here. So he's going to be really easy to train. So if you are looking for a little guy who will bring a lot of cuteness into your life, Petey may be it. And he is adorable and sweet and curious and all of those wonderful, wonderful puppy things. And he is here at the Baldwin Park shelter. Please come meet him.